Congratulations to the many seniors who are graduating over the next few days and to the baseball and softball team still hoping to wrap up the year with state championships. But the Ocean Lakes baseball team in Virginia Beach is perhaps the biggest challenge in its semifinal game on Thursday. Nathan Epstein joins us tonight with that story.
Right off the bat, Ocean Lakes fell behind 7-0 in the first inning of their state semifinal against Westfield on Friday.
Everybody's struggling. We got two bats that slip out of people's hands. We got a ball that slips out of people's hands. The game really should never have been played. You had bad weather all morning. Bad weather was coming. When you're playing with these kind of stakes, with this kind of stuff, you hate to feel like the weather dictated as much of that.
Down, the Dolphins didn't feel out of it.
Going into hit, we were pumped. We just gave up, what, 7 runs, and we were like, all right, this game's not over.
And it's still not. Storms rolled in and washed out all of the spring semifinals in Richmond, forcing Ocean Lakes to wait a full 6 days before they can resume things in the second inning on Thursday morning.
It's weird. Just come back. We had to play a third inning. It's going to be 2-0 count. People already on base. It's going to be really weird coming back and trying to play the game.
We're going to have to play almost the perfect game to be able to beat these guys, but we can do it.
Coach Pete Zell says his team not only has the confidence, they have a plan.
We're going to wiggle out of that second inning with minimal damage, if any. We're going to come back in the top of the third. We're going to score 2 in the top of the third. We're going to score 3 in the fourth. We're going to get a little momentum. We're going to get things rolling. They're going to field a little bit, and then all of a sudden, they're going to be up 7 or 8 to 5. And feel like they're losing.
We're ready to play. We don't even want to practice. We just skip over till Thursday. We're ready to play.
We will find a way. We'll dig our way out of this hole. And then late in the 6th or 7th inning, we're going to come back. And it's just going to be so much energy that it's just going to overwhelm them. We're going to find a way to get this thing.
The Dolphins believe with a city behind them. In Virginia Beach, Nathan Epstein for the Sports Wrap.